Recently, the Narcotics Control Bureau arrested Riya Chakraborty in Sushant Singh Rajput's death case. She was arrested reportedly on the charges of procuring drugs for the late actor and even using and abusing the substances. She was presented in front of the magistrate court via video conferencing, after which she was sent to 14 days of judicial custody. Meanwhile, Riya's friends and supporters like Shivani Dandekar and others are demanding her release. Taking to social media, Shivani Dandekar, Saqib Saleem, Anusha Dandekar and others made posts saying that Riya should be released with the hashtag ReleaseRiya. They shared pictures of Riya from when she was being taken out from the NCB office after being arrested in the alleged drug cartel. Meanwhile, a special NDPS court today rejected the bail pleas of Riya Chakraborty and her brother Shovik in the case being probed by the NCB in connection with actor Sushant Singh Rajput's death. Now they are likely to approach the High Court next week.